500 years ago, the sword and the cross of Spanish conquistadors brought Catholicism to the Philippines, making this country of nearly 110 million people today the first and only Christian nation in Asia. And with more than 4 million Filipinos living in the U.S., many have become active parishioners in churches around the nation. Corpus Christi Church in New York City is among those churches celebrating this important milestone.
It is a mass to ask God to bless us so that we will carry this faith for the next 500 years.
The Filipinos are actually vivifying the church because they are the ones in the church. They are the ones attending mass.
The special mass celebrant, Archbishop Gabriele Giordano Caccia, the current permanent observer of the Holy See to the United Nations, appointed by Pope Francis in 2019.
Christianity was there. It arrives in the Philippines through the Spaniards. But in the end, Christianity has not a visage of one culture, or one people, or one language. It's a gift of God given to all people.
For some attendees, being a good Christian means helping those who are in need during the pandemic. That's why they're sending help to community pantries in the Philippines.
We want to give back and we want to support our kababayans.
In a Zoom kwentuhan with community pantry organizer Anna Patricia Non said, a lot of people in the Philippines are suffering from hunger. Philippine Ambassador to the U.S., Jose Manuel Romualda said, the pandemic highlighted the altruistic nature and bayanihan spirit of Filipinos. He also urged Fil-Ams to keep the faith that they will overcome present hardships and to give what they can to those in need. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.